Excellencies, distinguished delegate, thank you so much for inviting me to be part of the 7th General Assembly of the World Farmers Organization. While I'm unable to be in Helsinki today, I am pleased to be with you, at least virtually. I am sure that all of us are united in our desire to build a world free of poverty and hunger. And we share a common belief that farmers are critical for achieving this. They not only grow the food we eat, but they are also the custodian of our land, water, and forests, helping us to mitigate the impact of a rapidly changing climate. At my institution, the International Fund for Agricultural Development, or IFAD, we invest in the places where poverty and hunger run deepest. In the rural areas of developing countries, with 65% of the world's poorest people working in agriculture, smallholder farmers and the organizations who represent them are not just our project beneficiaries, but they are our strategic partners. At IFAD, we recognize farmers' organizations as legitimate representatives of smallholder farmers, and we know that they play a central role in promoting inclusive and sustainable agricultural development. For many years, we have worked with these organizations, stressing the importance of collective action and self-organization for smallholder farmers to grow their businesses, earn higher income, and improve their lives. We consult with them when we are formulating our country strategies and designing our development project with governments, and we recognize the important role they play in policy dialogue. To achieve the Sustainable Development Goals, collective action is crucial. We see farmers' organizations as essential partners in our common endeavor to eradicate poverty and hunger, as well as achieving gender equality and ensuring decent jobs in rural areas. In 2006, together with major international and regional networks of smallholder farmers' organizations, we created the Farmers Forum, which provides a platform for ongoing dialogue and partnership building. The Farmers Forum brings together smallholders, farmers, organizations from all corners of the world with diverse constituencies and ways of working. The International Federation of Agricultural Producers, IFAP, was a founding member, and I'm very pleased that WFO joined the forum steering committee last year. We acknowledge WFO's ambition to represent the world's farmers, both large commercial farmers and smallholders. We encourage you to further broaden your membership while still valuing the diversity and contribution made by smallholder farmers and their organizations. IFAD and WFO share the priority of supporting farmers to increase sustainable food production and their ability to adapt to a changing climate. There are clear synergies between us, and I look forward to finding ways to collaborate with your members and our government partners in the countries in which we work. I wish you a successful General Assembly and a fruitful discussion over the coming days.